Hello everyone, today I am going to show you paint with coffee powder. Let's start. Required materials: canvas sheet, pencil, brushes, mini cups, coffee powder, Fevicol, water and tape. Stick the white tape on all four sides so that the canvas sheet will not move. Take 2 mini cups and pour the coffee powder. Draw any picture you want. If you cannot draw it, trace the picture. For mixing the color, take coffee powder and add 2 to 3 drops of Fevicol and water. Mix it well without lumps. Here I am mixing 2 colors, one is dark color and another one is light color. For light color, take less coffee powder and mix more water and Fevicol. Now I am drawing outlines with dark color. Pick 1 number brush. Light color.
Thank you.
next paint background with light color. For better looking. And give borders with dark color. Thank you. my coffee painting is ready. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.